So now here's the bad file. We read that we might be able to fix it by deleting the first 128 bits of information. All right, so now we figured out that with our calculator that 128 bits of data, we put in the hex equals 80, which is now right here. So if we delete that, and we save the file, the file should be now openable. And there you go. Openable. The hex editor that we used is called ZeroXed. It's a free one, and it works really well. And you just drag and drop your, in this case, your bad InDesign file onto there, and there you can go inside. One last point, this file that we fixed here is not a typical bad file. What I mean by that is, you know, doing some very basic surgery here with this hex editor. This is the kind of damage caused by typical things like emailing a file without compressing it. You get other types of errors like error message 5 and whatnot. Please feel free to contact Markzware. We can try to fix your file. It is a no-cure, no-pay service, and just email us on sales@markzware.com, and we will send you details on where to send your file, and we'll try to fix it for you. So this is one you can try to do yourself. We can also do this for you, for that fee as well. Messing around with the hex editor isn't for everybody. Once again, it's only for files that are slightly damaged. For really bad files where you get a crashing InDesign or, error 5, these sort of errors, there's probably more than just the hex editor needed. So just wanted to make that clear. Yeah.